Wagwan, people, Medea, everything I read. This song that I'm about to do right here is requested by Dan Lamb. Says, hey, Ty, for May, I'm requesting Fight for Your Right by the Beastie Boys. The Beastie Boys. Oh, yes. That one. Wait, are they the little rap, the rap group of guys, the white guys that were rapping or something like that, had that crazy video, I think, when like a house or something was on fire? I may be wrong. This song was very popular when I was in junior high in the late 80s. Just to give you some perspective, they were a few years before Vanilla Ice. Wow. 86 versus 89. This is Beastie Boys. You got to fight for your right to party. Okay. Get ready to roll into this. Give me a second. And here you go.
Now, boys, don't get into any trouble while Mommy and Daddy are gone. And don't make a mess.
Do you like parties?
Yeah.
We can invite all our friends and have soda and pie.
Yeah!
I hope no bad people show up.
If this was back in the 80s, I can't imagine how people's parents were probably appalled at a video like this. Can you imagine that? I mean, this right here is like a PG-13 version of a party. You see how if this was like partying back in the day, then it's like, what the heck is today? First of all, you notice that they all still had the clothes on. Yeah, they were throwing pie. I get you saw like drinking in the background, like dude had the bottle in the dude's mouth, whatever like that. A little craziness and stuff going on. Today, what they doing in here? Video would be flagged. Why are they showing bullying in there? They were obviously bullying those kids. Oh my God, look what they're bullying. They're bullying. They're bullying. That's, it wouldn't even be like, this wouldn't even be considered a fun video or anything like that, would it? Matter of fact, the people probably watching today be like, oh my God, the 80s were so, oh my God. Yeah, y'all went a little overboard hitting the person mom in the face of that pie at the end. That would have been, you would have got tore up. Anyway, what I wrote in here is that this kind of had a feel like how Run DMC them songs are. You know what I mean? Somebody say a verse, then the music, da, 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 da. Somebody say something else, somebody say something else, da, da, da. Anyway, that's what I was saying. That's what I was writing down, that they kind of had like to feel like to me. Also, in the beginning, I'm going to go back and check this out, guys, because I don't know if y'all noticed that. When dude started banging himself up against the head, I'm like, what is that in his hand that he was banging himself up against the head with? Because if I'm not mistaken, it looked like the dude had a dildo. And if it wasn't, I don't know what that was. So that was a little weird. Maybe I might have missed it, but that's what it looked like. Then also what I have in here is that something that my older brother used to watch a lot, and also my older cousin used to watch a lot. Y'all ever heard like this old school? I never understood it. I just remember just seeing parts of it, and they pointed things out. Is that it reminded me of that Revenge of the Nerds. It seemed like it was that type of thing that was going on in here too. Or it was just called Nerds or Revenge of the Nerds. The dude had the glasses on. He had a funny laugh, whatever like that. Then it was like this big old burly man. I don't know if that was like part of a fret or something like that. But also, that burly dude was the same guy that played in Bloodsport. If y'all trying to figure out who I'm talking about, because I don't know his name, but he also has something crazy with it. You can't talk like this. Y'all gonna know what I'm talking about if you've seen the movies Nerds and Revenge of the Nerds. Y'all know exactly who I'm talking about. Then also on top of that, something that my older cousin and brother didn't watch was something called Ski School. And if you haven't seen Ski School, this is something like what would go on in Ski School. It's just pretty much partying and girls in swimsuits and partying and girls and skiing and girls and partying and skiing and waking up and partying is what that is. So that's what that took me to right here. So imagine today's parties. If that was immodest, today is on the verge of soft porn, which you would see at the party today. Yeah, I said it. Anywho, thank you for that right there, Dan Lamb. Like I said, what's cool about this is when you guys give me something that brings up all these crazy, you know, flashes of memories and all that stuff like that. I absolutely love that. Everybody else, what do you think of this? In this, he got a comment back in the Patreon channel that Barbara Matthew said, I remember this song. It's a fun one. So, what do you... Wow. I guess my microphone has something it wanted to say, too. But anyway, what do you have to say on this song? What do you remember it from? Was this a song that you guys heard a lot? Was this a song that made you actually party and do the things that they did in it? Whatever it is, share with me below after this video, all right? And also, do not forget, if you've been following me for a while and you just follow me, you forgot to subscribe, be sure to do that somewhere right there with a little red box right there. And it's also going to be like a little aftermercial after this that's going to tell you the same thing. It's going to tell you subscribe right here where you can click a picture of me and subscribe that way as well. And if you enjoyed the Beastie Boys and you'd like to see more of it, give it a thumbs up so it can be circulated, all right? Thumbs up kind of tells me a lot. It also tells YouTube algorithm a lot. And if I'm seeing a lot of thumbs up on here, then it may be a good way of actually possibly just saying, okay, well, I'm going to do something else with Beastie Boys, like when I did with Tool, okay? Try me. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. I'm a survivor. All right, see this right here? You can subscribe by pressing this little thingy right here. This video right here is going to lead you to the next reaction video. And this one right here is going to lead you to my own personal stuff, like my comedy stuff, do-it-yourself videos, etc., etc. Thank you. Moving on.